D-Day. To break out of Normandy, we're pushing inland to secure Marigny. That's how we'll control the roadways and plow across France to Paris. Liberation's coming soon.
Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marigny.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marigny. Yeah,
well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marigny, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go. Let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, you'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Yeah. Me out of there. Clear the tanks.
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move!
All right, boys, here we go.
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance.
We
gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
Welcome back to part two of World War II campaign. The dialogue in the beginning was too good. It really immerses you in the story. I love it. We're back. This campaign is fire so far. I'm gonna complete this whole thing. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm bringing you guys a mixture of multiplayer as well. This game is just too good, man. I love COD. COD is my game. Oh, shit. Gotta heal up already. Yeah, headshot. There's a lot of people here. And I'm all out of medkits. Make sure I don't take too many hits here. I don't find myself in those sticky situations again. Oh my goodness. Right what I'm saying. Oh no. And this dude Zussman is taking 50 years with the medkits. Ah shit. I gotta stay up. No. Zussman, come on, man. I got this though. It's gonna be tough. I'm just gonna have to keep my head down. You don't heal at all. It's just only the medkits.
First aids.
That's realistic. I like it though. Toss some smoke so I can move up. It's like then they're gonna keep respawning if I don't. Alright, I can take my chances. Stay low, stay low. Teammates, back me up. Alright, I'm making progress. Let's take this sub. That ammo's about to be ready, but Zussman's taking 50 years. Let's go. I'm doing it. I'm surviving. Zussman's almost ready. Yes. Where you at? Oh, he's all the way over there. Oh my gosh. Zussman's too far right now. Don't show me that dome. Do not show me it. Go. Let's go. I'm clutching it with no first aids. Alright, let me rush this building. Go, y'all stupid. You just keep running over here, one by one. Oh, teammate. Get out of my way. Okay, there's a lot of them in here.
Zussman.
Oh, yeah. Good throw. Now he's going to take forever to get that. Hit another one. Gotta make this one last. Apparently, I didn't hit him. Good shot.
Push into the field. We need to rally with our tanks.
Need some ammo. All right, let's move up. There's a lot of them.
Grenade!
Spam grenades. Spam them joints.
Toss it out, a grenade! Move! Push them back!
Let's go get in there, boys. I got y'all covering fire. Alright, I'm back here in the front lines with y'all. Dolphin diving.
Lob it a grenade!
Get a smoke grenade out there so I can move. Get myself up a little bit.
Get after them! Come on, they're on the run!
Oh yeah, they retreating. Let me see if anything's in here. Yeah, med kit. First aid kit. I don't know how to keep saying that. It's first aid kit. Get it right, Jade. Gotta surrender? Now, what do I do? L2. It's not working.
On the floor!
Oh, what? Oh! That dude almost shot me in the head. He tried to bait me out. Oh, snap. Teammate clutched it. My dome would have been sent flying, bruh.
Wait.
Get a shot. There we go. Oh, they dipping. We hurting him right now. Keep up the pressure, boys.
Daniel,
it was us, man.
Get ready for you. Come here.
Took you a minute. Yo, we that duo right now. He throws it. I
Let's
catch it every time.
Help our tanks out. He's
down. Looking like AB and Roethlisberger. Oh, throw that back.
Take your ammo, Daniel. Get on that flat gun and take out those Stukas.
Yes, sir.
Those bombers are killing our armor. You gotta take them down. Here they come.
I got this.
2 o'clock.
All right, so you gotta lead these guys. I'm not hitting these shots. Man. Oh my God, my aim.
It's going down.
See, when they're closer like that, I can hit them, but. When they're deep like that, you gotta lead them crazy.
More coming in. Watch center.
Got him.
Direct hit.
My aim. Oh my God.
They're on to us. Stuka's attacking our position.
What? What the heck was shooting me right there?
He's going down.
All right, it's getting better. It's getting better. I lied. Oh my God, I missed that guy. I missed him trying to look for the other guy. Yo,
get
what
in.
The heck? Oh my God.
4 o'clock.
Where is he?
Not yet. 3 o'clock.
All right, lead him. There we go. Is it hitting? There we go. That's the distance you have to beat. Okay, I got it. Or do I? Yep,
down.
I got it.
Above.
See y'all.
There's too many.
Got him.
Coming in hot.
Alright. Got them both. Let's get it.
Hit him, Daniel.
I'll see you.
Good job,
Daniel. Nice. Let's get it.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez. You okay?
Got my buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Of course he chooses us. But he's low-key in love with us. Real talk. He always makes us go with him.
Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flat gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting Nazis here.
Over here. This dude keeps calling him college.
Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on the pack.
They did not expect this. Get them, boys.
Sergeant, give me the position.
Unless that's his ability. Tells us where the enemy is. Oh yeah, we got a sniper rifle. It's lit. Oh snap, it puts it in slow motion. This is fire. Dang.
That Pac-38 still has a gunner. It's firing on our tanks.
Give me that heady.
Our tanks are moving up.
Let's mop up the rest of the crowd in the trenches.
Oh, he almost ran right into my bullets. Chill. Pearson, you're walling. I'm popping heads. Popping these domes. Oh my gosh. Bro, the graphics right there. That was straight up gore. That was cool. That's what a lot of people love about World at War. Oh snap. That would have been a fail if I died like that. Dude really wasn't going to stop neither.
Let's put these rhinos to good use.
I'll push forward with this one.
MG42!
Stay
behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
I'm out of ammo. Time to pop some more heads. Oh yeah. Bang! Oh damn, he got messed up.
Right side, fire!
Boom.
Target
that. I thought that guy was still there. He must have got killed.
Stay with the tanks.
Oh, who's shooting me? What the? Gotta heal up.
Right,
oh snap! He tossed a perfect name right to me.
The Germans are retreating!
Look at them run!
That's right, Fritz! We're coming for you! Keep moving! Keep looking forward!
Oh, no.
Nah. Tank is down! Taking fire from
Pack 38!
Need eyes on him! We can't advance until they...
All right, time for us to push up without him.
Over here!
On it!
Come here, Daniel.
What can I throw? He launched the other way. Some curved it. Oh, what? My dude didn't last stand. That perk is for noobs. Quick scope. Drag scope. Focus shot. Thought you were safe undercover. Popping domes.
Enemy action ahead.
Alright. Let me pick up this LMG.
Daniel, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs.
Already got one, boy.
Get the ammo caches. You got it, two more. Get the ammo caches.
Daniels, keep it up.
Let's go. This mission is fire.
First aid kit, Daniel.
This campaign is really impressive right now. Oh my god. Hey, let me get a first aid. My dude knew exactly where I was at.
Fritz is making a break for it.
My boy got those accurate throws, I'm telling you. Let me know where he at, Pearson. guy die.
Get your men up there and clear those trenches.
Roger that. Everyone move up and clear.
Oh wait, what? You can go focus with the LMG too? Oh snap, I thought that was just with the snipers. That's pretty badass. I just surrendered, alright. Hopefully they don't do that same crap they did with me. Like, oh, I see that you gotta keep looking at me.
On the floor!
It's kinda like how GTA was in that first part.
On the floor, Fritz!
And I stopped looking at one of the other ones. And he tried. Well, what are you trying to do? There's like five dudes looking at you with automatic rifles. And you're just gonna still shoot. Like, you can't be that dumb. Just surrender.
Hey! It's Turner! They're alright!
Good to see you guys again.
Lieutenant!
Go. Hold on! CO approaching!
Alright, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner!
Yes, sir.
Shit.
We can take the jeeps, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it. Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Damn, it's like that. Oh yeah, it's a race. It's a race.
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over.
It's not a race. It was a race, and this dude just had a mean speed boost.
Go easy.
Boy got nitrous in that thing, bro.
Right? Keep an eye out for retreating crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left.
Alright. Oh, yo, what are you doing, son? My boy legit tried to ram me. What's wrong with you? Hey, run him over. Nice. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is too fire. Oh, my God. This is cool as fuck. Oh, my God. I'm messing up. Bro, he needs to tell me before. He told me like a millisecond before the direction when I asked. Like, that's crazy. Gotta be quicker with that. He's good with the direction. They gotta be quicker. I've worked it out though.
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun! I'm on it! Enemy chief!
Oh yeah. Kinda mess him up.
Can't hold them much longer! Charlie's counting on that.
Road blocked!
Get it. Mow him down.
Straight ahead. Take him out.
Nice.
Almost there. Hang on.
Let's go. Yeah, this mission is too fun. Oh my God.
They're all over the house. More coming in. Circling left.
Run that man over. Oh snap, somebody got a RPG.
They're falling back! Clean up the road!
Whatever they're called, they're launching.
Set up a perimeter by the road!
It's an RPG, it's World War II.
Just a few more!
I know they're relieved, bro. We just saved them heavy. I would have been relieved if I was them. Oh my gosh, these guys came to save me.
Rally up!
We gotta
I know that feels good.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders.
It was a good thing he did it for me. I would have been hype.
It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride.
Is there anything more dangerous than the enemy?
We take Marin Ye at first light.
Yeah, maybe it is. I'm not a soldier. Wow, that mission was awesome.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
All right, next part coming soon, boys. Hit that subscribe button.